Crest 1-3 has a bogey right 5 o'clock, low 1.5 miles closing.
Okay, he's low about 4:30.
Okay.
And swinging around at 4 o'clock now. Gonna get quite a bit of angle off. Closing in to...
Crest 1-2, fight sprint.
Okay, he's getting 4,000, he's still on us.
Still on you, 3.
Okay.
F3, he's on me. Come on, Matt.
He's off. He's going back 5 or 6. Slightly high. Okay, he's going down. Pull it back around the left. They went below us. Back at our side.
Yeah, I don't have inside on that left turn.
Okay, if you reverse under.
That's fine.
I didn't hear you.
Disengage.
3 is engaged.
He's gotta tell us
when
he's back. I never heard you.
Okay, 3, do you have this in sight?
Negative.
And lead, run your wings. Teach you 4,000. Okay, I got 3 in sight. I'm by your left, 9 o'clock.
That's right.
Why is canopy is dirt?
Tally out.
7 over 11. 265, 10-1.
3 is 7 over 10-6. Tally out.
Okay, fuck. We just looks like we compressed all the number 2 engines. Adjusted something, I don't know. We've got 92.3% now. We're turning for home. And I've got you, number 2, in a left-hand turn. You can continue your left-hand turn and join up on us.
Roger, I have inside.
3 has a lead to the other way.
They can't lock your wings. And somebody left me over with it in idle. I got a...
he's picking fire out.
Okay, turn off your right engine. Turn off your right engine. You're on fire.
Give me head for the coast.
Head for the coast, Jimmy.
Go guard, go guard. You got a big 12 of fire there, let's go guard. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Mayday, mayday, mayday. Crest 1-1. 12 miles from the center of the Bentwaters ET gear. Looking to handle.
Jesus Christ, not too close.
I just said, well, this is straight to center. Your position 50 miles east of the Great Yarmouth. A severe available airfield, bent waters, up to 4-0.
Roger, scramble a helicopter. Will we be ejecting over water? We'll be ejecting over water. Fire, come on, guys.
Okay, you're on fire, Jimmy. Just keep pressing for the coast.
First, I'll get too hot in it.
Go on to guard.
Well, we'll be scrambling a helicopter immediately.
Roger, we need a helicopter immediately.
Damn it, damn high as it gets.
Good boss.
Okay, you're cleared. You got to step up, Jimmy. Keep it climbing.
This is freezing up on me.
Okay, flight controls are freezing.
Roger.
Okay, it's filling a hell of a lot of flames, Jimmy.
Okay, we're 83 miles out on the tack end.
Okay, guys, we're going to need some help here. Get us a ship, West Regis. You know what the water's like, guys.
How's your
app? Roger that.
Okay, we're straight and any ships in the local area, do you have a positive fix on us?
One of you high cap, one of you low cap, and get a ship out here.
Roger that.
We've gone through all the pre-ejection procedures. We're having control difficulties now. I'm holding the control rudder.
Okay, if you can, Jim, if you got to get out, try and get out over this clearing here so we can keep an eye on you.
Well, I'm going to glide as far as possible.
Okay.
Fire is dissipating a little bit.
Okay, your fire has gone down a little bit. It's not quite as big as it used to be.
Both engines are off, Dave. We're in a glide.
Roger. Okay, turn off your map. Turn off your master switches for a moment. Okay, the fire has gone down considerably.
What's your feeling?
Okay, I got 10-2. How about you?
Okay, I got 8-6.
Okay, 1-2, you stay up here high and cap, okay? I'm gonna go down with them. Test 1-2, 1-3, come up, button 8. Come up, channel 8.
One, two, one, three.
Sorry.
Okay, I'll let it go down. Look, I'm what's your gas? Okay, I've got more gas than you. I'm going to come on a low cap. You stay up here and coordinate rest cap.
Roger.
Okay, and go up the guard frequency and advise them that we'll be working. We'll be working 2990.
Press on, Trist 33.
33, go ahead.
Roger, Rest 3 would like to have the lat locks closed for the crash site. 52.
Roger, latitude is 5243. Longitude is 0225 east.
Roger, copy, thank you. Water's gonna be cold.
Oh, fuck, I hope you're alright.
Yeah.
Okay, we do have two good chutes. Confirm two good chutes. They look like they're okay. I can't tell yet.
God damn, I know they're freezing their fucking ass off. Son of a bitch, and they're drifting right into that fucking clouds, too.
Yeah. I tell you, we're down to 7,500.
Goddamn cold it is.
Yeah.
position, I'm going to reverse turn.
1312, 213.
Okay, got him back at 7.
All right. What's the airspeed?
We're at 320.
Okay.
West over the down air crew. I don't know what they are. If you could possibly turn them around.
Hey, Chaps, Humphrey. Roger, let's go back up channel 8. I can't hear anything on this street.
One, two, one, three.
One, three, check.
Okay, I've got a tally on one raft. The guy is in it. I assume he's okay because he's able to climb in the raft. However, he's not moving. And I've lost tally on the other raft.
Okay, I think we went by.
Read
them off.
We're 5239 and 227.
There's
one. And we're just to the north of the ship that you can see.
Where's one? I'm right down there at 8 o'clock. Okay, I think there's another one over here at 10 o'clock.
0227. I understand that's 5239-0227. Is that
affirmed? About 026, 025.
And we're just about three or four miles north of the ship.
Okay, Chops, you might think about jettisoning your tank so you can stay out here a little longer.
Okay.
Do you have a tally on us?
That's not where you're going under 5 to 6.
Right.
Fucking drop tank floating down there.
Yeah, we're attempting to get radio contact with the helicopter.
Okay.
There's one raft. Where? We just went over. Okay.
Okay, have the ship turn right, turn right.
Okay, is our INS wholly okay?
Let me check here.
Okay, I'll
I can't really check without knocking out the...
Help me look for this raft.
Okay.
There he is.
Okay, got it. 10 o'clock.
Okay, stand by to freeze it in, sir. Okay, do it now.
Okay, we're inserted.
Okay, let's go get the ship, bring it back over here, I think. I don't think he sees us.
Hey, Chops, you up?
I got 74.
Okay.
Yep.
to 050.
All right.
Chop, chop.
Okay, we should be in the vicinity now.
Okay.
Shows 2 miles on the INS.
Okay.
Okay, looks like there's a helicopter over there at 12 o'clock. Keep looking for him while we get the helicopter.
Okay.
Let's go back to guard. Oh, that's another fucking
shit. There's 4-5, your incident.
They just found it.
Russ, can you make it faster than that? They're not going to last that long.
Hey, Chops, I've got a goddamn ship out here, but I can't get him to turn over toward us.
Russ. You have me in sight. We're going to go down and try and get the ship to turn.
Yeah, well, I've already tried that. It hadn't worked. I don't know which one it is. We've only got one of them in sight.
Jimmy, how long can you last?
Well, I can make the half hour, it's not that bad. I have the ship.
Did you see the ship?
No, I got my smokes ready. His door's cut.
He looked like, Jimmy, this is it. He looked like he hit the ladder okay. And I couldn't tell if he got in his raft or not. Do you have me in sight now? Okay, you're able to move around all right then, huh? Okay, good. Okay, George, were you to the north or the south of George? Okay, I saw George getting to the raft. He looked like he was all right, too, and he should be about 200, 300 yards south of your last position. Okay, say my position from you. I've lost the tally.
Yeah, south of me right now.
Copy.
Okay, just about that was our 6 o'clock.
Tell me what I'm pointed at you.
90 degrees to me.
320.
Just like this, go ahead, mate.
90 degrees, you're pointed right at me now.
45. Hello, gotcha.
We don't have any flares, negative. Okay, let me see if I go down and signal
the raft, light raft.
The light raft does have flares.
So I think we need oxygen to flares.
Stand by. Hey, Jimmy, can you see the big ship?
Ah, it's too far away, I think.
Okay, Ed, which way does that ship have to turn?
The ship has to turn to a heading of 060.
Okay, I'm going to go down and try and get him to turn.
Roger. I think we ought to hold the flares until the ship gets a little bit closer, chaps.
Right. We'll see if we can get a hold of the ship first.
Okay.
Where's Jimmy at now?
He should be down there at 9 o'clock someplace.
612, rescue 32. Would you ask the survivor to turn on his location meter? Over.
Yeah, do you have a backup frequency? It'll block this frequency out.
Hey, Jimmy,
the helicopter wants you to turn your beacon on. Turn it on for about
Street 10.
Street 10.
Who's the beacon on this radio?
Turn on the rescue the beacon for 3 minutes. Rescue helicopter's trying to get a position on you.
Damn it, the beacon on this radio is in my pit.
Is it in his radio?
That's it, you got it. Okay, Jim, Zed, how you doing? Okay. You got a tally on me, Chubbs?
Yes.
Okay, I'm back at your 7 o'clock, about 4 miles. Badge. Jaden Center, Chess 1-3.
Good, we're going to shoot both of them turning into vicinity.
Jaden Center, Chess 1-3. Catch Chess 1-3, talk to Jaden Center and try and get us another flight of F-4s out here, so if we run low on gas, we'll have somebody else to cap them. Jimmy, you need to vector me back to your position again. I've lost you.
Right, 5 o'clock.
Right center,
Crest 1-2.